Run fast for your mother, run fast.
Well, it's where, like, we try and go into the girliness in ourselves, where we do different things like hair, makeup, exercise, confidence building, and all family stuff. And I think it's very good for our mum to be supportive.
I think they've come out on themselves. I'm very proud of them.
It means a lot to me having my mum here.
Millie's gained lots from doing the GForce, absolutely lots. She's more positive, more outgoing, and just more, really, when she comes back, she's buzzing, which is just lovely to see. And I love to see her all done up. She looks beautiful.
I've enjoyed doing the makeup because it showed me how to put it on properly. I'm quite happy that my mum's came with me because then I can show her what I've been up to on this course.
Emily's really enjoyed the course. She's been really excited and it's nice to come today to see, yes, how everything's come together.
I've enjoyed the makeup and hair and the catwalk as well. It makes me feel happy that my mum's here today with me.
She's not getting us frustrated in the morning doing her hair. She's learnt to put makeup on in a way that she's able to still wear it for school, not get into trouble because it doesn't really look like she's wearing makeup.
It's really nice to have Kim here with me.
I think it's great because she's got more confident and her makeup's gotten better. Yeah, it's been a great opportunity to see her doing this.
My favourite thing has been making new friends.
What I've enjoyed about the course is when we got to do our hair and makeup and how it like makes your confidence more like better and it just makes you feel happy.
With Eilish doing the course, I think it's really built confidence up a lot. And noticed at home she's caring more about hair, and she tells me how to shampoo my hair and everything now. And you know, she's picked up lots of little sort of tips along the way, which has just given her confidence.
gonna be a supermodel.